mother catfish will eat her own young. So this shark quite possibly saved the lives of an estimated thousands of baby catfish. Needle-tooth nightmare, the Barracuda. Excites the shark's old battery cells. Most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple. Did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true. Catfish is easily distinguished from other species by their smooth, scaleless bodies and signature whiskers. Thank you. In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. No one knows how long a shark can live out of water. If this one doesn't return to the sea, she'll eventually find out.
Another fisherman, that's between them and him.
Yeah.
Another shark draws to a close.
Maneater,
you want. Them hobos, good workers. Unlike my so-called son, Kyle. That's why I pay him to stay on the lookout for that shark.
Special overlooking breathtaking panoramic lake views. Open living with vintage appeal. Call Deborah.
Well, I'm sure the shark's dead.
The battle is over, but the war goes on.
Those lakes should be embarrassing, right? But in Port Clovis, they put up a monument. Gotta be the best at something.
The spring of 73 was a magical time in Port Clovis, when local favorite Trash Talk placed 20th in the Derby, and the city placed first in the country for petty theft. Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so this ends the battle. A simple barracuda frequents the waters around Trash Island, where they enjoy a steady diet of hypodermic needles and used pregnancy tests. Thank you. with many social movements, the annual Driftwood Man Festival purports to foster progressive change, but it's really just an excuse for hippies to flout public nudity laws. As slippery as it is deadly. A shark's hatred for boats and all other creations of man is unmistakable. Thank you. These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floor of edible and semi-edible detritus. Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm. Boat, a shark is first glimpsed as a phantom-like shadow. According to the county administrator, Chuck Hucklebridge, the lack of effectiveness of piecemeal technocratic solutions here can only be solved with more piecemeal technocratic solutions. Consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the great old ones. Who am I to judge? The cold-blooded rover moves confidently through her liquid element. turtles face many threats, including habitat destruction, harvesting for consumption, and illegal doping at turtle races. In spite of their reputations as wrestlers, alligators haven't mastered the nuances of scientific holds like the figure four. Can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach, it's truly the ocean's garbage. Dead Horse Lake has reawakened candid public debate about human progress.